Yes. You seem very busy lately, often coming back around this time. Are you having problems at work? Do you need any help from this consultant? Does that mean you can spend this weekend with me? I see. Blocking a neighbor's door late at night can be seen as a flirtatious hint. Since you have to work this weekend, you need a good night's sleep tonight. Right? Of course. Yes, what a coincidence indeed. I know we're allowed to take as many pictures as we want in the photo area, but I think the artwork deserves our attention the most. I remember telling you to get a good night's sleep. Why do you look so tired today? You're so bad at taking care of yourself and often make me worry. Sorry about this. As you can see, she put so much time and effort into this collaboration that even I can only bump into her here. But since you've sorted everything now, can I have her back? So your so-called work is to see the exhibition with someone else. Whether or not it's well known isn't the best way to judge its worth, is it? I'm afraid to disappoint you, but I did come to see the exhibition. Just now you said there were still a few things you needed to sort out at work. So don't you have to go then? Do you actually want to spend time with me, or is it just a pretense to gain information? Looks like you already have an answer. So it doesn't matter whether I admit it or not. What do I get for answering your question? Sounds good. In that case, please inspect this gallery with me, Miss Knox. Are you looking at me? So tell me, what did you see? So I should perhaps take it more seriously then. You called me just now. Did you find anything? Perhaps. Not at all. The carving isn't very delicate, and the facial expression is slightly unnatural. Haven't you noticed? This sculpture is the most protected one in the exhibition. Compared to the occasional scratches on other sculptures, this sculpture stays very polished and pristine. It seems that its owner can't bear to see it get damaged in the slightest. I don't think so. If the sculpture is protected, it will remain fragile. A significant masterpiece can only be created by allowing it to face the tests from the world and time. Like you said, perhaps someone got here first. Is that so? You know what? To me, you are very easy to read. You're right. There really aren't any clues. I just wanted an excuse to spend an afternoon with you undisturbed. Is that not okay? You seem to be very busy lately. So busy that you don't even have time to have a cup of tea or brief chat with me. Looks like the gallery is closing soon, which means our time here has come to an end. Of course.